Japanese fried chicken. Recipe from my cute Japanese neighbor. Cut chicken legs into bite size. Chop or blend ginger, garlic, and onion. Put them into a bag. Then add cooking oil, sesame oil, soy sauce, sugar, and salt. Close the bag. Massage for 3 minutes. Keep in the fridge for 1 hour. Coat the chicken with sweet potato starch. Deep fry at 325 degrees for 3 minutes. Then cool them on a rack for 4 minutes. Deep fry at 375 degrees for 1 more minute. Get out to run for 1 hour before you eat this.